Today I'm going to show you how to turn this bland melody into this Drake melody. First step, double click on your pattern to open up the piano roll. Second step, go up to the tools icon in your piano roll and go down to FLAM, where you can hit Option F if you're on Mac or Alt F if you're on PC, and then just copy these settings and hit accept. Next, we're going to use the command Alt S, or if you're on Mac, Option S. Again, you could just copy these settings, hit accept. Just go to your tools, quick legato. In your mixer icon, add gross beat to your melody. Go to presets, go to momentary, click on half speed. Now go back to your playlist, right click on this track and consolidate it from track start. Hit start, click the top left of the audio, go to channel settings and just reverse it. And to turn it up, you could turn it on normalized, but just turn your volume down. Now you have a Drake melody.